Hello everyone, my name is Morten, and we're back with some more Borderlands 2 True World Hunter mode, with one free man, as always.
Hello people of the internet, I am one free man, and together we are
Mr. Freeman. Wow, that was... you're doing more mess-ups than me. Wait, oh, I still have it!
Yeah! I'm turning it in! I got the hot button fibber.
Oh, it's a fucking elemental fibber. Damn it. Well, it's good for humans, but it's bad for everything else. But let's see, is it the slow one? It's a slow one, so it's useless for everything. Well, we both got the slow one. The game hates us. I'm gonna go die, BRB.
Garbage fibber.
Garbage fibber indeed. That's so annoying, dude. Alright. Let's go find out where it all is.
Okay.
I tried to give the fibber up, but even when I even clicked this...
Well, just so you know, there is another quest in this area.
Yeah, I just want to get this because...
Customer, sir.
Yeah, we just have to go over here and make it activate, and then we move on. We're not getting out of there yet. Intruders detected. Locking path to info stop. Oh god, that's King Mong! King Mong!
What?
Oh god! Shoot him! Oh, you're doing no damage. Oh my god. Oh god, that's the wrong way. Shit. He's running the wrong way. What is he doing?
He's attacking the sentry.
He's attacking the cannon! Oh my god, how did he even do that? How is he balancing on the fucking cannon right now, bro? How? He's stuck inside of it. Dude, he's actually stuck in it. He's stuck in it.
Well, I'm using the garbage fibber on him.
And it's doing so much damage because he's stuck inside of it. He can't get out. I'm trying to save him. We're gonna kill him. Oh, okay, we got him. He dropped a purple sniper. He also dropped a machine gun with an S. Alright. Yeah, you can use that. I can't snipe, obviously.
Yeah.
They were level 50, and our guns are severely underleveled, and we're fucked.
Yeah, my go-to assault rifle is level 43.
Hey, get in my car. Oh, that was weird looking.
Yes, it was.
So what I'll do is okay. I'll drop you off at the first point, and I'll just go to the next one. And we'll just get it super fast.
I should have grabbed my vehicle before starting this.
By the time you're in there, I should be at the next one. So you just go in, grab it, and then run out. There should be... Oh god. I think there's a car thing outside. Or inside, oh, it's just a car thing down here, so there's a car thing somewhere at least. Oh wow, that was a weird way to get off there.
Oh yeah, I forgot this area. I might die.
I'll just get this one then. Well, you haven't taken any damage yet, so...
I got the first one.
Oh, now you're taking damage. Run!
Okay. I'm going to grab a vehicle.
Grab that vehicle. Ouch. Actually, I'll let you take this one. I'm going to the next one.
Which one?
The one at the stuff.
That is so very specific.
I'm dumb. I got off at the wrong point.
There are three of them.
See, I try to give my fiber up to level 50, but it didn't want to work, although I did it correctly, so I don't know what to do, really. I need to figure that out. But yeah, eventually I'll have a fiber that's level 50 and on my level. AKA level 50. I don't know why I said 50 and on my level. Just kind of the same thing. But when I have that, we're gonna literally destroy everything and not have a care in the world. If this is jump up there, this fucking guy. Make you what? We're gonna make you something tonight.
What?
This fucking random guy yelled, "We're gonna make you something." I don't know what he said. You gonna make me pie? You gonna make me some pie? I want some pie. Better be butterscotch pie though, or else I'm gonna be disappointed. Wow, we're 10 minutes of time here, and we're done.
And I'm dead.
And I'm about to die. And my death rat saved me, because he's a bear. And you should run away. Hey, you can't just not drink rack ale, dude. Rack ale is what you need to drink.
Okay, you're over there. They destroyed my vehicle. I was running the wrong direction. Oh yeah, so you don't we need to figure out where the ring is and then attempt that.
Yeah, should we do it now? Or
do we have enough time?
We just started, so yeah, but
sure. We could try that now.
We just have to drive through areas and then get there. But I have to look up how to do it.
Are you in a vehicle right now?
Yes.
Okay, I will join you in just a second.
Accidentally get out of the vehicle. So I'll just stand there real quick just to find the areas we need to go to.
Okay, I'm gonna sell the garbage fibber.
Oh, you can't do it in the vehicle anymore.
Oh, really?
Well, we're gonna have to walk. Time to walk. So go to
One does not simply walk into Mordor.
No, that's what we're doing. So.
Okay, so we have to fast travel to our starting point.
Yeah. Oh, it's literally called Crap Trap's Place. I didn't realize that. Crap Trap.
Crap Trap's Place?
Crap Trap's Place. Alright, so now we just have to go to his main place. So, if you join me over here. Any wild guess as to where it is?
Oh.
You did it! Gear is unbreakable gear. I just had to walk. Yay! Time to walk through all this shit again. So just had to walk to Iridium Blight. Which is good.
Fun.
Yeah. Or run, I guess. And we can't die while doing it. We just have to not die. We just have to run forever.
Okay, running forever wouldn't be so bad through the beginning areas, but once we get to Iridium Blight, I can see us potentially dying.
Not really, because you're gonna have to go to areas.
Oh,
to find
whoa!
Enemies.
Exploding vehicle.
Yeah, the fucking the guy that's the boss here is still here.
The yep.
Knuckle Dragger. And he drops nothing.
He drops some money.
Well, that's practically nothing in this world.
And I'm doing the fast sprinting now.
Yeah, because you cheats. You're a cheatsy doodle. Oh. Oh, I thought it was gonna be open again. Alrighty then. Time to do this! And have an awful time, probably, hopefully. Not.
Probably.
That guy said probably, hopefully. Like I wanted that. Which I obviously do not. Oh god. Oof. Hey! Pushing me around.
In midair?
Yeah. It's not cool, dude. Don't push me around midair. Wanna
do this? Hmm.
And then you
whoops.
Just... I don't think we...
I hate
if we, well, fight for your life is fine, but I don't want to risk it anyway. Well, if you're going to low level enemies, I might as well pick up the fucking bee again. These guys are all screwed.
Yes, they are.
Because of this! See, they give no. They don't even register on the experience at all. They don't even register at all.
Fractional XP.
Now I'm getting literally nothing. Not even like a pop-up. It's just nothing. But luckily, since we have a thing that's in soft, in Iridium Blight, we can just have it on and we'll be led in the right direction.
Oh no, I got hit by Big Bertha.
I got the bonus package. Oh, that's hilarious. Like we needed that right now. At this current level. Satisfaction. It's the best part of the game, this is running and running forever. Alrighty then. Ooh, it's... Might need to be closer to me. There we go. My mic is closer to me now. I can barely see anything, but it doesn't matter, because I want to be heard. You know what I'm saying?
Well, I'm being chased by armored maniacs.
Nice. And they're all dead.
And now they're going
oh, now
back
they're following
to you.
Me. Interesting AI here. Oh, I lost my shield? What the fuck? Okay, Death Trap, you deal with these guys. I'm also giving my cool shit again. I got 1 XP from them. Nice. Oh wait, I'm dumb. We're going the wrong direction, actually.
Are we?
Yeah, I just realized. Nice rifle. We're supposed to go to the boat, and the boat isn't up there anymore. The boat is over here now. I'm stuck. Okay.
Oh,
iridium. That's a good way to get iridium, I guess.
Whoops.
Did you fall off something?
No.
Okay. Oh, look, more iridium. Jesus. The drop rates are insane right now. And the first thing I do is go in the wrong direction. I'm good. I'm real good.
Good job.
You just have to
I was trusting you.
Yeah. Never trust me. What's the matter on you?
I don't know. I like to think the best of people, but it's a terrible flaw in my personality.
Yeah. Oh look, 1 million. That's so little.
1 million?
At 50, you should have like 10 million, or 20 million at least. I only have 1 million.
I only have like 1.2 million.
Yeah, let's take the same as I have. I guess you've practically died the same time as him. That's a long run right there. It's never not gonna end that fast. It's gonna last for quite a while. Nice! Thanks, Jeff, for healing me again. You fucking awesome guy. Awesome robot guy, dude. Oh god, my head.
So we can't drive, we have to walk. Is terrible.
Yeah. You could drive before, but they made it so you can't, so that's pretty cool. In the same year it was released. So they realized that was too easy. Well, we're getting an achievement, I guess, for at least for this, so. I haven't done it before, so. It's good. I just know it's a thing.
Anarchy forever!
Oh god, the lagging. It also means you can cheat, though, I guess. Well, actually, no, we don't have enough speed. There's a way to just jump around this entire area and get very close to Sanctuary, but you have to be speeding up as a... Shit. Oh, you can walk over. Okay. I'm like, can you even do this? They actually did put thought into it, which is good. You don't have to have a car together. It's pretty cool. Ow.
Come on, speed boost.
Yeah, come on, speed boost. Come on!
There we go.
What?
Oh, I got a short burst of speed.
Oh, okay. Oh, killing things gives you that, alright. Oh, that makes sense. The fucking crit noise. The amp noise is pretty great.
Don't accidentally reload.
What? The positive side about this is that I'm gonna get stacks. So that's good.
So there are two markers.
Yeah. It doesn't matter which one you go to. One is just faster.
Which one?
The one
to the right, or to the one to the left.
One I'm going towards right now. You didn't even look behind you. I'm going this way. I hear the right one.
Well, I'm going to the other one. Just to see that who can get there first.
We'll get to the two different ones first.
Thank you for the lift, little Bullymon.
That's quite nice of him.
Yeah, he launched me forward a few feet.
And then after this area, we'll be in... Well, after the area we're about to go through now, we'll be in the dust, and then we can go to the Radiant Blight.
So, okay.
We're almost there. Like, halfway.
Robot! Attack mode!
Hey.
Got there first.
We're gonna be slower then. We're down here, not up there.
I'm sorry. You could have opened a menu.
No. I'll just make... We'll just be slower. Hey, fuck faces! Leave us alone! Oh, I'm stuck. You're on fire, good job.
Speed boost!
Speed boost! Oh, rabbit skag. And he's done.
Oh.
Oh shit.
My heart. Skag birds.
Yeah. Man, so you might as well do that. No idea what I got planned for him. It's pretty much gonna be awesome. Nice. Oh man, I'm getting hungry. That pizza, it's gonna be real good to have after this.
You're making me hungry.
Well, you have to eat anyway, so.
Oh yeah, it's after lunch and I haven't had anything.
Hmm. Indeed. I ate, like, nothing for lunch anyway, so I guess it makes sense for me to be hungry. It's like a thing that wasn't really a thing.
It's already shooting at us from all the way over there.
I had to go walk through. Oh my god, this is the worst area for that. Because there's so many enemies and there's such a long way to go. And he's dead!
Yeah, I'm more concerned by the vehicles.
Yeah.
Them running us
over. Really, we're so
over
leveled that it doesn't matter. They're 44, we're 50, so. 45, but still.
I don't care about them shooting us.
I am the strongest girl alive!
Does over leveling affect how we react when they run over us?
Yeah, I think it does. Not by much, but I'm pretty sure it does. Like, I think it does like a limited amount of damage. If not, then you'll be literally broken. Don't you run me over! You're dead.
Speed boost.
Death trap boost. Sup? We're walking in tandem right now. Running, rather. Thanks for bumping me. There's some more bumping for you. I'm glitching everywhere from this. Oh, you're so far behind, I can't bump you. Oh, there you are.
Behind?
I can't bump you. I cannot bump you. I can't even jump on your head. Oh, I jumped on your head. That's synchronized jumping there. That wasn't synchronized at all.
Oh.
Okay, that still runs you over.
Nice. Let's hope that didn't affect their chances.
No, that's just getting down. That'd be ridiculous. You're not gonna get through every dodge getting run over once. That's just a dumb thing to expect. Hey. Oh, Death Trap fucking peaced out. Oh man, the dust is the worst! It's so fucking
yes,
big!
Yes it is!
It's so fucking insanely huge. This is like the biggest area in any Borderlands game. Because it's so long.
Yeah, it's funny, complaining about this, yet Skyrim, what's fast travel?
Oh, it doesn't exist at all, no. But if we were able to fast travel, then we would be literally where we wanted to be, exactly where we wanted, when we wanted to be there. But now we're not doing that. We're trying to get the ring to Mordor. And you're not simply walking into Mordor. You walk for several days into Mordor.
Yes, yes, you do.
Not a very simple walk. You can walk there, but it's not very simple. Requires a lot of fortitude.
Yes, it does.
It hasn't been half an hour yet, so you might actually do it before the half hour mark.
Maybe. But don't we need to climb up the volcano too?
Yeah, but, you know, it doesn't take that long. It takes a little bit, but it doesn't take that long.
Except for timing issues or one of us falling into the lava itself.
That's a thing. For fuck's sake. Well, let's move on. I didn't know you were going to do it at the exact same time. Alright, we're here.
We're here. Finally.
After literally months, we're finally fucking here.
An in-game day or so.
Yeah. Literally months.
I wish I could sprint forever in real life, just like in video games.
Yeah, fuck that. That sounds boring. Oh look, we're getting attacked by things. Who the fuck cares? I surely don't. I certainly don't. Really caring about this? Wow. You care about it? Wow.
Anarchy!
Let's look at this right side. When we get the B, then the favorite will be OP again. But only when we have the B active. Otherwise, it's gonna be shit.
Yeah.
But I'll just use my Flacker Glitch for bosses, so it doesn't matter. Even with this low-ass Flacker. Like, every weapon I'm using that is super powerful is super low in level. Doesn't make any sense.
Okay, I might get downed.
Don't get down. You have to get up before you get down. Jump. Jump, jump, jump.
That's
jump,
what I was doing. Jump, he hit jump, me in midair.
Jump. Jump, 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 jump.
Kill them for me.
Yeah, sentry can do that. I'm on though. I say as I kill him.
Speed boost. My sentry killed things.
Hacks. My Fibber doesn't do that much damage to the fucking other cannons. He's dead though. Bring out the big guns. More like kill all the fucking big guns. They're in the way. Annoying as fuck.
So what happens if one of us dies? Does it ruin it for both of us?
Yes, it does. We haven't died yet, so it doesn't matter. Just don't die when we're on the way up. Like, just wait until... When like a shit ton of things go... Like, when a shit ton of lava's gone up, as it's going on its way down, start running. Well, if you do get down, just crawl back to me and I'll sort of revive you. And we'll just do it back and forth until, like, one of us goes over and then the other one's gonna try to go over. And then if that person gets down, you just revive him on the way there. What the fuck just attacked me? Oh, this is probably a rack. He's dead.
Rack attack?
Yep. I'm gonna play pack attack. Been a lot of walking.
yes, it is.
Well, it's gonna be 30 minutes as we get to get actually walking up the mountain.
Yeah.
Okay, you know.
One does not simply walk into the Iridium Blight volcano.
One dies into the volcano. Oh man, it's such a random chance to not die there as well. So you better get lucky here. I don't want to do this again.
Yeah. Oh, me either.
I'm not gonna, in fact. So this is the one chance this has. I just want to get the achievement, to be honest. It's like the big part of this. I think it was a lot easier back in the day to actually get up there when the game was new, but then they made it a bit harder and made it a bit too hard.
So now problem I have is there's a section that I kept dying on. There's a section you walk across and columns of fire will randomly shoot up.
Yeah.
And that's enough to instantly down you.
Yeah. Actually, I'm gonna turn on a good shield now, because maybe it doesn't actually instantly down me if I have a good shield on.
Here.
I don't know.
That's what I should probably do as well. I shall wear the order shield.
Oh, I will get Death Trap out, and he will just heal us when we lose our shield. That's probably gonna be a good strat. I'm stuck.
Yes.
I'm waiting for you, so I don't, like, because the wall pushes out, so I don't want it to push you off. Just run fast. Alright. Go! Here it comes!
Yeah, but it doesn't push all the way out. Well,
I don't remember. It's been a while. Alright. Oh boy. That lava is menacing. I'll wait for a big blob to form up. And then I'll jump. Oh, I'm fine.
You're also made it.
Oof. Not even stressed out, but I'm acting like
I am. Sucks.
This is one of the parts where it's kind of easy. You just have to wait for the thing to go back up. And then jump. This is purely just taming timing based, as opposed to just random lava spouting in your face based. Oh, he's back.
And
wait
Death Trap went away.
Wait till he comes back to be activated, and then I'll do it again. So, how's your day been?
It's been fine. Yours?
It's been interesting.
This is the section that I kept dying on.
Yeah. Just, when you see the big one, you just start running before it's even done.
That one?
Well, there's another big one. Well, any big one, really. I don't think they're always the same looking, but it just seems like it sometimes. Halfway done. Alright. Alright. This is good. There should be some method to just never die on this. Like go slowly or crouch and you won't get hit. But I don't think that's a thing. It's just random chance, which is...
Lava can phase through everything.
Yeah. This isn't a strategy, it's just hope you don't die, which is dumb. But you won't die instantly, you would just be down, so don't jump off. Alright, Death Trap's back, you can go first.
Okay.
So, whenever there's a big one, just run. Yeah! I'll do the same. Yeah, we found the strat! Found the strat. Oh, look, it's Gary. Yeah. No! No! Why did you shoot him? That ruins it.
Shit, I didn't know.
You're supposed to let him live. Why didn't you wait?
Tell me all of the details.
Only you get the skin too. No, don't use it yet. Wait. Did you use it already?
No.
Okay. Keep it, since if we're gonna do that, we're gonna fucking give one to me as well. Oh, we have to equip them, so we can't do that. For fuck's sake, dude. Next time,
here,
wait.
Duel.
Next time, wait.
Hey, duel. Does dupe glitch work on skins?
I have to have it equipped, and I can't equip a skin.
Oh.
Well, we're fucked. Don't do that again, please. Next time, wait. Don't shoot and ask questions later, alright? I know Americans like doing that, but don't. Just don't do that. You're supposed to let him get. You're supposed to let him hit you, and then he will carry it with him. Oh, that didn't even instantly kill me. I got hit by something, but it didn't instantly kill me. What? I just got bounced off the roof of nothing. Yes, you're not supposed to fucking shoot him.
Yeah, you didn't tell me that before we started.
Well, you should have just shot him without asking questions first.
I shoot all enemies without asking questions.
I have to do it
first.
Again, because if you know we can do it, you just fucked up. But not now, but another time.
Next session.
Just don't... Never just shoot and ask questions later, alright? Doesn't matter what situation, just don't. And you also insta-killed him. There was no way to even stop you. fuck's sake.
I wasn't expecting him to be that underleveled.
He's not underleveled, he's supposed to be squishy. So if you actually shoot him, you're fucked, no matter what. God damn it. He made me peek my microphone as well. I'm like, what are you doing? Oh, it's down here. Fucking hell, dude. I can't believe you. And I've never done it before, now I have to do it again.
So, do you want a duel to duplicate the skin?
We can't! I need to equip it in like an equip slot, and that's not possible.
Aww.
If it's in a commando thing, you get it. If it's a necromancer thing, I get it. So what is it?
What? The skin?
Yeah.
Siren.
I have a siren. I mean, really, I should be the one that heads it because you fucked up. So, yeah.
You think murder takes Marcus Munition.
Do you want the skin?
Yeah.
There you go.
I don't want that. Why do I have so many fucking snipers? I don't snipe. Wait, this is a better one. What do they have? A lot better. Wow. Wait, never mind. The damage is less. How?
Pick it up.
Yeah, gotta manage things first.
You won't find better merchandise anywhere else. I made sure of that.
Wow, higher level than... It's leveled up by 6 compared to it. Yeah, this has less damage. Wait. It also consumes 2 ammo. That's a gobshite. That's really bad.
What gun is this?
The shotgun. That I thought was better, but obviously wasn't because of the level didn't matter.
The leather bushwalk... or bushwhack that I picked up takes 3 ammo per shot. Wait, is this your double tap shotgun?
Yeah.
Or the one that shoots twice?
No. Oh yeah, yeah. It consumes 4 ammo per shot. That's why I wanted to get something new.
Okay, so what shall we do?
Move on.
For the rest of this episode.
Turn us in, first off.
Ready when you are, Chief.
Oh, I'm still salty.
Yes, you are.
We're so close. We're so fucking close. What I'd do is to make him hit us to take the take the gear, and then it would go up and then do the other stuff.
You didn't tell me any of this.
I didn't expect to shoot him right away either.
Funny story. Those projects I was working on, they're kind of loose. Do me a solid and get rid of them. You know, if you really think about it, this is.
Oh, close to SMG. I guess I'll take it. Although it's an SMG. I can't even do that one yet, though, because it's in a different area. It's in Boneyard, and we can't get there yet. We need to go to Stuffed Salted Cauldron first. Oh, we already had the fast travel.
Yeah.
Should probably get some, use some golden keys and get myself some better gear, but meh. Meh.
To get to where Sawtooth Bandits are keeping the bombs, you gotta go through Guano Grotto. You'll have to push through a buttload of Sawteeth, but hell, wouldn't be any fun otherwise, right?
Nope, wouldn't be any fun otherwise. Oh Jesus. The damage is being done on me right now. I don't even have 200 stacks, and so Orange is like, oh, so many stacks! I don't see a lot of stacks right now. I don't barely even, not even, I don't even see 200. Oh Jesus. Goliath, man. Whoa, did I just get revived by a rocket? What the fuck? That was weird. It literally looked like I was revived by a rocket. Like I got revived the second the rocket hit me. I'm like, what? The fuck? Oh, badass Goliath.
And I'm down.
Shoot him. Oh.
Can you,
I was doing it as you started saying, Matt, can you? Come on. I'm out of ammo already. Oh, never mind, I pick up more. I can't shoot! It's not letting me shoot! I have enough ammo to shoot, for fuck's sake. This is no damage. That's the damage. That does indeed do damage. Oh, I don't have shotgun ammo, so I can't even do the flag damage. Shit. Oh, Midget Marauder! Loot Midget. Alright. I can't move out of here. I will die. I made a mistake. I made a mistake. Can you die?
I might die.
He's
Me?
So weak. He's so weak. Kill him, kill him, kill him.
Nope.
I clicked E on you, for fuck's sake. That's dumb. I held E on you, but it didn't matter.
Let me know what he dropped.
He just died. He just dropped the city recharge, really.
Oh.
Welcome, welcome, faithful listeners, to Kai's Corner, episode 98. Pandora's crap!
Let's jump down.
Nobody's heard of me here. Hello? 5 billion EchoCast subscribers? Pay me get out of the Stone Age, douchebags! It is you! Finally, a fan! Yes, Kai. Kai's Corner. Gotta steal some
Y94 yeah, nice dialogue. Too bad we don't care about dialogue here.
Take the elevator to get to where they store 'em.
Alrighty then. she just says, mm-hmm. I agree. Ow! I made a mistake again. The same mistake, in fact.
Don't stop shooting!
And I'm down.
Oh, that's quick. Oh, we're back up.
And
oh,
I'm back up!
He healed you instead of me! Oh, and then you go down.
What did I tell you, sucker? Worry not, citizen. I'll save you.
Ow. The fuck is this guy? He's over here.
I swear to God.
He died. Rip. Oh, super badass midge behind you.
Oh, I might die.
I waited for a grenade.
And I'm down again.
It's running all grenades. Jesus Christ.
Oh. Save me then.
I can't fucking run the speed of light like you. Oh shit. Why did you kill yourself? This is a helpful situation.
No, it doesn't.
It really does the opposite.
And I'm down again. He just has to shoot me once, and I'm down.
Please. Okay. Now he heals me. Instant revive. Fuck this guy. Looks like the elevator's not moving. Oh boy. You gotta piss Mortar off so he'll take the elevator down. The Boom Breaker! Mortar's prized buzzer! Go find it! I'm dumb. Looking the wrong way. There we go. Wrong way.
You or me?
Me. Everyone.
This takes me back. Last time I was here, I had Tiny Tina ride the piggyback, right? Throwing grenades at the Sawteeth while I punched them in the red mist. The looks on their faces. Uh-oh. I've killed a lot of people. Hey, do me a favor. You think about how all of Roland's training and all his experience counted for nothing once he met me. And ask yourself, if I could kill the wise leader of the Crimson Raiders without bursting a sweat, how hard will it be to kill a psychotic bandit king and a drunken frickin' sniper?
This thing around my neck sapping me dry. Promise me.
I want to be clear about something.
Promise me I want to be clear about something. That's a good promise. Jesus, the damage I'm taking right now. That's a
start. Same here.
Tank. Oh, I got two health models. Well, your sentry's gonna. Never mind.
I instantly died.
He's died a lot of times.
Yes, I have.
Got him. I think you're gonna die, senor.
And I think I might die again.
Well then.
Yep. Stupid armored maniac.
Just kill him. Just kill him. Kill him dead.
Almost.
You're too far away anyway.
And he's dead.
Don't die again, because I'm leaving.
Yeah.
instantly dies. Man, you can really not have trust him or anything, can you?
No, no, you can't.
Just run! Just don't. Just don't.
Oh my god!
They made me die. I picked up ammo from that. Reload, please! Jesus. Oh, you're really gonna die. You're actually gonna die. Well, have fun.
This is hilarious. I wanted to see what would happen if I had zero cash left.
Nothing. Literally nothing.
Game over?
Nope. Literally nothing happens. You just revive. Because you can't have $0. It's impossible. Unless you buy something an exact value. Or you make yourself have nothing. Some other way. I shouldn't say that, because you clearly have nothing when you start the game. So, I don't know. I'm sure someone's died literally the second they joined the game, though. What the fuck? Even more what the fuck? Jesus, why did I help? He's so weak, I can get him. So you sent you this before me. Okay, I did. Oh, okay, that was a good load.
So why was it optional to kill him?
You don't have to. You can just walk into the elevator and knock here. Why the fuck would I bother doing that? Get the chest here.
Well, you're kind of glitching on the edge of the elevator.
Here. I can do whatever I want.
You're bouncing.
And you can go while I go back to this. I'm still. Oh god. No, why did I get stuck there? Oh wow, the luck I just had. Boy! Yeah, good luck. Crap sniper. Well, that wasn't worth it. Oh boy. Oh, there's nothing behind that door. That's just a wall behind the door. You just emerged from a wall. Jesus fucking Christ, my ass. Yes, I said it. I actually said that.
Just wonderful.
Charging into me, you fuck. Let's move on. Never mind.
And you were giving me a hard time.
Says the guy that's dying literally every time I do anything. Literally, every time I do anything, that makes sense. Not when you do anything, when I do anything, you die. That'd probably be my own fault. You already killed their boss, idiots. That destroyed itself. That works.
You don't know how close I came to being downed saving you.
Like I do most of the time. Oh boy. Wait, that didn't actually make my timer any slower. I mean, faster. Ow, 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 ow. Yes, I do know.
Because and now I've been downed.
Yes, I do know. I can see your health in this upper left corner. So. Done, by the way. I killed something, didn't I? Oh! You have no idea how close I was.
Actually, I do.
See? This didn't work. Jesus! Jesus! I'm about to
it's
die.
It's a badass buzzer.
I am dying. I am going to die. I am dead.
I'm sorry. I couldn't get to you in time.
What the fuck? Sus. There we go. Fuck, there's so much death.
Oh my god. What's going on down there?
What do you think? I'm dying. Midget, please die. Midget, why are you so strong now? You're too strong, Midget. Oh wow, he's way too strong to be killed. Why is the Midget stronger than the Executioner? Oh, rat, please die! Fucking damn it! Anyway. Now the rat comes back as I'm respawning, you fucking dick. You cuck. Oh, for fuck's sake, I didn't even die from that. The fuck? What just happened? Definitely needs to be better at sicking him. I'm dying too much. What the fuck, dude? In the quickest and badassest way possible. I made a mistake. What? Okay, that was weird. I landed and then like half a second later I died. Like I was standing still and then I just suddenly this kill barrier killed me like a second late. That was weird.
That was strange. There was a massive delay between me walking in here and everything spawning.
What happened?
Did you pick? Okay, you got his pet.
That's, you know, like it says, I get. I got it. Hey, I'm literally here. Now you're gonna be here too. I was on my way there and there's something like, oh, I was gonna go there.
Okay, I guess we will end this episode on returning his pet and the supply beacon to him.
Yep. Fucking dickbag McGee scavenger, die.
I am amazing,
yes I agree.
Speed boost.
Still using the fibber. Like nothing's changed. At 21 levels above it. That's what Borderlands 2 is, right there in the nutshell. Stop that frap. Oh, he disappeared. We're too fast for him. He's actually trying to keep up. He's just bouncing off the thing. Part of him is sticking out of it. It's pretty good. Oh, wait.
That was your death trap.
No, it was not. That was not his arm. That was some flesh. That was some straight flesh. Anyway.
Hmm. I kind of wish you could open this up and there'd be a chest inside.
Nah, that'll be too much work. There's like no incentive to do this mission except, oh, you have some XP. I have 100. And... 100 fucking iridium.
Yeah, I heard you. Okay. Well, that was fun. I learned how to fuck up walking into Mordor.
You learned how to not to think with your guns. Man.
I still partially blame you for not telling me don't kill him.
You should have understood that by the fact that he was there. Like, he wasn't attacking you. He was just walking slowly. And you had the...
My crosshairs turned red.
Any enemy that has a special name should never just be instantly killed. His name was Gary. You know? I never shoot anything that has a special name instantly.
Until it almost kills you, right?
Yeah, but it didn't, so... just never shoot before you know. if there's one obvious special enemy, don't shoot it like that.
Okay. Anyways, well, guys, I hope you until the video. Next time.
Fucking, I haven't even done my intro yet. If you enjoyed the video, please leave a like. Please leave a comment. Comment specifically saying, "What the fuck are you doing?" don't kill Gary, please. Hashtag. Fucking. I'm bad with hashtags. Hashtag.
Yeah. Hashtag. Don't fuck up.
Hashtag. Gary did nothing wrong. And subscribe if you enjoy what you're seeing.
Or if you want to make fun of me, that too.
Yes. And as always, guys, we'll see you in the next video. Bye-bye!
Well, goodbye, people. Until next time.